Welcome everyone to another edition of our game streams on YouTube. Today we are going to be playing more Age of Empires because we were trying to set something up, which is why we are streaming a tad late today, but we just couldn't make it happen. So instead, we've fallen back on the good old Age of Empires, and we are ready to really just crack into it. So today I'm doing it a little bit different. I'm going to be doing a campaign stream this time around, and we are going to be doing the Bulgarian campaign. So let's get into it. Oh, and we'll just get rid of some of that background light quickly. It's going to be a problem for me today. So, okay. I've already done the first mission here, and we're just going on into the second one. Rule the kingdom in disarray.
Though this would have challenged even the most capable Tsar, the dark-haired Greek princess was greater than most men. Beautiful and cunning, Maria Paleologina Kantakouzene was a daughter of two of the greatest families in Constantinople. She had wed the Tsar on the orders of her uncle, the Emperor, but her Byzantine guile proved as much a benefit to her husband. When a rival Bolyar threatened Constantine's rule, Maria offered to adopt him as her son and heir. The opportunistic Bolyar accepted and feasted in the Tsar's court, only to be found dead shortly afterwards.
That's brutal.
Poisoned. But now, with an uprising in the countryside and scheming Bolyars in her own court, it would take all of Maria's cunning to preserve her power. But a more threatening menace came from her own uncle.
See, I love
the headstrong Roman
the
emperor
of this
Mikhail
region of the world,
of
the Roman Empire, they mean the Byzantine Empire. Who, of course, called themselves the Roman Empire because that was what they were. They were the remnants of the Roman Empire and lasted, until 1422 or something like that, when the Turks finally put them down. They were a strong force.
The Arsene dynasty deposed by Constantine
led a great Roman army to regain his father's kingdom.
The Tsarina alone could not defeat the Romans, nor could Ivailo challenge both the Tsarina and Ivan. The logic of these facts dictated the most unlikely alliance between a rebel leader and the wife of the Tsar he murdered.
Let's do this. This is going to be a lot of fun, I think. The last mission was actually pretty hard for an intro mission. You had, three enemies that were coming after you. Capture? So what do I need? I need to capture and hold the Church of the Patriarchs. The Church of the Patriarchs must not be destroyed. Okay, that's okay. I don't mind being restricted to a pop of 200. That's all good. That's plenty. The Anta River is too shallow for large war vessels. You will not be able to construct any. The land is boggy and many areas are unsuitable for buildings. You'll need to defend the Church of the Patriarchs with units instead of walls and towers. Damn it! I'm a defensive player for sure. I like building castles. I like building towers and walls. Let's see if I can kind of build it a bit further out, because sometimes you can. The city of Tarnovo on the Yantra River is ruled by Tsarina Maria, who seeks an ally in a war against the pretender Ivan Ascend. So he's got two lots. So one must be a force and one must be an actual city. The two claimants of to Bulgaria's throne are battling for control of the Church of the Patriarchs, the seat of the Bulgarian Orthodox Church. The Orthodox Church, there we go. Whoever controls this wonder will have claim over the Bulgarian Tsardom. Ivan Ascend attacks from west and east. Both of his armies field infantry, but his western force greens musters conics and cavalry archers. Damn. While his eastern runes fights with boys and monks. Damn. Ivan is aided by the Romans. In the south, the cataphracts are dangerous, but their base lacks walls. Nice tip, so...
Ivan Ascend and his Roman thugs are desecrating the Church of the Patriarchs. Save the Church, and you will be rewarded beyond your dreams.
And Tsarina Maria.
Ivailo! Help us!
Whoa. Damn.
A little piglet has come to play.
Do not worry, piglet. You will have a place in my kingdom.
Shoveling pig down.
Brutal. Brutal ass. Let's just quickly see if I can find anything.
Join me, Ivaya. I promise you that no woman is quite like me.
Sometimes I, like, with situations like that, I probably didn't even need to actually get involved in that fight too hard. But that's what I did, nonetheless. Just investigating the river. Let's see if I made a mistake not hopping on that boat. There's the church we need to defend, but there's walls around this church. I'm just doing an advanced scout as I go. They're right though, this land is terrible. It's so bad. There is nothing. Nothing here for me. Shouldn't have bothered with that fight.
I grow weary of you. I will crush you now and take the throne from the harlot of an empress.
Oh, that pesky little Ivan is still running about. It would please me if you made him squeal for mercy.
So, what is the church and all that? That's good. Well, we're in Pyro Age. Okay, where's my actual Oh, nice. So we do have like a food gathering place. That's nice. I like it. So, seems like I really need to think about building a wall, but nothing else. And we are under our first attack. Don't even know why they're bothering. Like, they can't actually really do anything by attacking those walls. But what I should do in the meantime is really think about getting new towers. What am I thought I was stage 4? So, arch is just not good. Here they come. is get our economy going. No way, are they just going around? Bad strategy on my part, if I'm honest. But let's keep getting this going. Let's get more food. I need more food. I totally misread this. I have just lost, and it's all my fault, haven't I? Yeah, whoops. Whoops, I didn't understand that mission at all. What was I doing? I bet people were watching me thinking, what are you doing? Okay, in that case, I think I'm gonna just start with a bit of a nicer one, and I'm going to go into the American campaign and do one for the incomes, because I need to probably be in a better mindset to play that forest, one. The shape of an ear of corn. But please watch this story. Okay, so
consulted with the seers and magicians to see if another great war was coming. But they answered only in riddles. The gods want more sacrifice was their answer. That was always their answer. Much of our empire of rain.
Okay, let's do this campaign and let's do better. Name of sacrifice. Let's pay attention.
The magicians tell us that we must make a sacrifice every single day for the sun to continue to rise. It took the relay teams 2 full days to carry my message the 200 miles to our city of Tenochtitlan. After 2 more days, my uncle, Montezuma, Emperor of the Aztecs, sent his reply.
Montezuma's priest that I'm going to be fighting might soon return from his long exile.
How else to expect?
But it might be just before then, because the Aztecs were at a war with a lot of people. And I think Montezuma was a pretty common name for the emperors, of our kings.
We must establish control over 4 shrines that are sacred to Quetzalcoatl, the feathered serpent. Because the Aztec Empire is mighty and constantly expands, we have made many enemies. We must defend these shrines from our enemies in order to prepare for Quetzalcoatl's eventual return.
Okay, let's give this a crack. Let's give it a crack. We're going to place a sacred relic in each of the 4 shrines. Oh, 75 in castle age. At least that means I don't have to deal with trebs. I just don't get them myself. You must defend the shrines that are sacred to the god Quetzalcoatl. Constructing new monasteries is not sufficient to please them. Heroes will attempt to destroy the shrines in order to embarrass you before the gods. Therefore, do not attempt to claim the shrines until you can defend them. I absolutely agree with that. His defeat warns you if one of the shrines is lost. Aztec monks are very powerful when fully upgraded. You can train them once you capture a shrine and have advanced to castle age. So I start in feudal. Montezuma's forces begin in feudal age. We're only a few lines. These must defend the Aztec town from early attacks. Your enemies are the Tlatelolco. Man, I don't know. Located to the west, the army of swordsmen and eagle warriors can be dealt with relatively early. North of your town, their walls may keep you out of your town until you have siege weapons. They train archers and eagle warriors. You're most dangerous and they live far to the north. Train archers and scorpions. Do not engage them until you have many eagle warriors or jaguar warriors at your command. Okay. Let's kick off then.
Outside.
Come on, Zay.
I hear the growl of the jaguar. Is this a bad omen?
But nay. Ask for.
Bang-ok. Bang-ku.
Nice gold.
Ok-ok. Bang-ku.
Okay.
Lots of stone, I'm so happy about that. Very, very happy with the amount of stone we've got. Let's just get some order before. It's not like I have walls or anything to defend myself with right now. So much gold. So it was. Let's figure out what way it was. It was scouts to the west can be dealt with relatively early. So they're to the west. Cool. So around here. Need one more bit of wood. How many have enough on you to get us there? Might lose him. But look, he killed so many archers on his own. Oh, well, not on his own, actually. He had a few guys with him. Start getting just a little bit, but yeah, in reality we need to keep this simple, right? Got a few on food, a few on wood. Gonna build a really weak wall to try to keep me protected for a while. And we're gonna just concentrate on getting food.
Okay.
Get a granary going over there. So that I don't have to micromanage that stuff.
Get
Manon. So nowhere near where I want to be, and I need to remember my pop cap is only 75. My army is going to be a little bit elite. At least my wall of houses will start to protect me.
Okay.
So... get 10 on wood, 10 on food, and then keep going. Plan HP Plaza was doing the Bulgarian campaign, but we have swapped to the Aztecs, Mr. AP. So we have cool units like Eagle Warriors, we have no cavalry, because that's how we are going to roll. and I'm just plodding along, pretty much. Plodding along.
Outside, but nay, outside.
I need to get to the castle age. I only have a pop cap of 75 AP. I do not have a lot of room for people. So I'm just being my normal defensive self. You can see I've got some walls up. Got some of some guys just ready to float around and take on nasties.
Outside, outside.
And I'm just trying to make do with what I have.
Commence. Outside.
So I'm getting a half decent amount of wood now. And I need to run for the castle wage and get some castles. I feel the need for a lot of defense, even at my home base. I'm gonna go for 20. I've got 26 villages already, so probably 30 villages. 5 gold for now, 5 thing. Stealing my strategies already. Stealing them for when we have a matchup. I'm not going as fast as I'd like today though, AP. Not going as fast as I'd like. You can see I built a wall of houses, got a wooden wall there, and that way I can keep my troops around my farm. But let's get another Eagle Warrior and let's really start to think about building up. We'll research real barrows. That's going to make my guys a lot more efficient. You can't get in here, Mr. I think. Yeah, you can't. That's right. And I'll have one buildy villager just to build the buildings I need to advance an age. And like I say, I'll just get a little bit more Eagle Warriors. And then I'll let my economy grow. Cool, it's...
Umanze, cool.
So, what I need to do, AP, is I'm gonna have to go in these some churches or monasteries. Not really a church, where you sacrifice people to keep the sun rising, of course. And I am gonna spend some time
outside
capturing and defending those. So I want a lot of stone. I want a lot of stone. I'm gonna build so many castles
in my
castle age, which is pretty soon now. Whoa, are they ganging up on me or anything? Ganging up on me is rude.
Comance. Attack.
Just get them ready. They're gonna break through that wall in no time. I'll let them do whatever they want to do for now, and I'll just revert to doing a bit of mining.
Outside.
Sending a bunch of these skirmishes is pretty difficult. And on that note, why am I doing it with one building? Why in campaigns do I throw out some of the PvP elements that I'm getting decent at? Upgrade the dude. I know I've got a lot of javelins. They're not great, but I just want a little bit of range to defend my base. That's all. Just a little bit of range. Then we can build a castle. And I'm so ready to build a castle right about now.
But nay.
Let's get my resource gathering quicker. Slightly more efficient. So once my little base is ready to defend itself, we will go on and make a big base. Let's, while we've got a castle coming up, search around the side here too. I want to know what that there is around there. Because a castle's going to keep us pretty safe. I mean, those aren't castles, but they'll help too. They'll help. Make my eagle scouts into eagle warriors. Cool. So I don't even have to defend this side. I can just build a castle with my watchtowers, and I'm sweet. Nice, easy to defend little base. If I'm honest, not hard to defend whatsoever. Even though I'm gonna get a bunch of monasteries, I don't care. Oh no, I can't make one myself, so it doesn't even matter.
Answer.
I was hoping I could, but I can't. But I cannot. Now I can get some great Jaguar Warriors. I don't even have to worry about cabs, so I don't even need to worry about pikemen. Easy. Save up some of my food now. Upgrade to guard towers, and then our defense is pretty sweet. Keep getting some Jaguar Warriors. Keep getting some Eagle Warriors. Jaguar and Eagle Warriors are enough of a compliment quite easily.
Answer.
Let's just go out there.
Answer. Battle one. Oh, answer. but nay.
So they Mayans, okay. Pretty solid. Pretty solid troops. Towers even better.
Comanze acta.
I want more range. Upgrade our Jaguar Warriors.
Oh, battle one.
So we've expanded out, which we will soon. We'll leave it as is.
But now, we chat. I've been chat.
And that'll put us on PopCap. We will be PopCapped out. Nice upgrades. We're gonna take the fight to the enemy.
Jay? Outside.
Okay, now I have an army, got one more unit coming, we'll go take out some of these guys, then we'll go start capturing some relics. I want to find this village before I capture my first temple. In we go. Let's take the siege out. That's disgusting. How dare they think that they can be siege. Good.
Cool. Orc. Bantu.
Orc. Zack. Unani. Ach, Zack. Ach, Zack.
And that's all one down. Not too hard this mission, but that's okay. Like I say, sometimes it's nice to have it easy for a change.
Oh.
Chow. Ah, Sack.
Jay.
Ku. Ah, Sack.
Bunny. Ku. Mantle. Bunny. Ok.
Binchan. Ik. Ho.
That'll give us some gold, and now you can come and start healing the troops. More than happy for that to happen. Heal away. Why? Because I can. Once they're all healed, we'll go on the offensive again. Maybe I should have just done that. Just to make sure that it actually covered everything. And I've heard these walls, so let's get those ready as well. Well, that's a whole ton more stone.
Cool.
See if we can get into these other bases and start doing good things. Oh, gross. Disgusting.
Jay?
Ok. But cool. Nay. Ok.
Ok?
Okay.
Ok.
Bantle.
Cool.
So they did.
But nay.
Okay.
Bantle war. Ok. Ce? Sakuna. But ne. Ok. Sakuna.
Ok. Jump.
So bad. I don't even care about bringing my siege weapons. This is probably too easy. Let's go over here and build another castle. Okay, and we're ready for the next little bit.
Let's
bring a slow piece of siege equipment over there.
Umanze, Bantu.
Run, my boys. We're gonna take out the next base and just keep on going.
Jay, Sakuna. Sakuna.
Umanze. Walk, Bantu.
Bantu.
Ok.
Banterwun. Ku. Ok.
There's another relic, because that's another. That makes perfect sense. Oh, battering ram. He was so slow.
Banterwun. Bantne. Junke.
Arkane.
Ku. Kumante. Ok. Banterwun. Banterwun. Ok. Okay. More time. I'm going a little bit slow. I'm just taking my time. Don't need needless deaths. So we'll take out Tipanaka, and then we'll move on to the purple guys. And we'll start cleaning up some of these castles. I'm not even gonna bother with Eagle Warriors next time, I'm just gonna do Jaguar Warriors, they're really good. Fumante.
Oh.
Take out military buildings and then we can start moving on.
Oh. Hawk. Sakuna.
Go to where you're a bit safer.
Hawk. Sakuna.
Outside.
More ways to come out. and take it. Castles are tougher. For my relics, getting a nice setup here. So much gold.
Ikho.
You defile our sacred temple, Aztecs. The gods demand a sacrifice.
Bantelwon.
Umante. Bantelwon.
Cheku. Ok.
Woku. Ok. Jebio. 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 Walk.
ne. Iko. Atena. Atsa.
Komandze. Bantelun. Bant. Ok. Komandze. Bantelun. Ok. Ok. Komandze.
Let's go and investigate my boys, my Jaguar warriors. I like you guys.
Heck,
cool. Ok. Cool. Komandze. Cool. Bantelwun.
Ok. Axe. Ikko. Cool. Outside.
Bang ok.
Winchan. Ik ho.
Ok, Bantelu. Ok. Bang. Bantelu. Ok.
But nay. Che? Outside. Ok. But nay. Che? Ok. Outside.
Komandze Iko. Ok. Iko.
To stone. Sucked.
Ah, sucked, sucked.
Bant. Ok. Bantelwun.
Let's just do what I should have done a while ago and exterminate the purple guys for killing all my villagers.
Ok. Bantelwun. Ku. Bantelwun. Ku. Junke, Komandze, Jebio. Junke, Jebio.
Komanze Bantelwon. Achunchal.
Ok.
Ke. Ach, zack.
Komanze Hiryo.
Keep making Jaguar warriors.
Axe. Oh, but ne. Ikho.
Bam. Ok. Bam to the wound. Ok.
Bam.
Command zero. Give you bam to the wound. Bam.
Ok. Bam to the wound. Ok. Cool. J, second one. Ku.
O, Iko. Bangu.
Ok. Kumanze. Ok. Ok. Ku.
But ne. Ko. Ok. Batelwo. Akse.
Hek. Zak. Unani.
Ok. Sakunan.
Bantelwon.
Good. He's finally down.
Kumanze. Ku. Jebio.
Bantne. Zap. Unani. Komanze. Unani.
Bantelwon.
Comanze, zack, unani, bantelu.
Comanze, jebio. Junke. Jebio. Jebio.
Comanze, ico, bantelwon.
Comanza.
Comanze, ok. Ok, bantelwon. Ban, ok. Comanze,
bantelwon.
Ok, bantelwon.
J.
Ok, ok,
ku, bantelwon.
Ban,
jump, ok, bantelwon.
Ku, jebio.
Ok, iko, bantelwon. Ha, ha, sa, sa.
Komanze, jump.
Not far off now.
Okay.
half a swing down.
But nay.
Girl villagers, how do I get across? Do I have to build any dock?
Outside.
Well then. Okay, let's finish this. So many jaguars over there. So many jaguars. Get in there, get across.
Heck. Bincha. Ik ho.
so many jaguars. It's so bad. They're so endangered. Seriously take them
away. But nay, oh, that's sad.
Jay, Banterwon.
Banku. Oh, Banterwon. Oh, Banterwon.
Ok.
Outside.
Ok. Ok. Ku. Debut. Banterwon. Umanze. Banku. Ok. Ok. Banterwon.
Okay.
Ok.
And all we gotta do is keep this rabbit.
Komanta. Bantelwo.
Komante.
And then we're done and dusted. Wrapped up for the stream. Why am I building a castle yet? Because I can't.
Ok. Cool.
Put purely and simply.
Bantelwo.
Let's see if there's any nasty surprises hiding down here.
Banterwon. Ok. Cool.
Komanta.
No. So I probably took too long doing that, but it was a good bit of fun. I am gonna sign off now though, and we will be back.
To capture the shrines
we
and
will
defeat
be back
the
in 45 minutes for Townie Thursday over on Facebook. So if you haven't seen it, come and check it out. We will be talking about a little bit of Outlook, I believe. I'll just make sure that it's something we're capable of and we will get on it. In the meantime, make sure you tune into Expert Zone. That's Microsoft's training website where you can learn about all the latest and greatest hardware and software from Microsoft.
The most sumptuous
and
rooms
our OEMs